Ladies and gentlemen, once in a very great while, a tremendous entertainer comes along in the field of country music. Just a little over 2 years ago, this boy was virtually unknown. Today, he's one of the greatest. And it's due to you, the public. You asked for him back at Panther Hall. Panther Hall's got him back for you tonight. A big hand for Charlie Pride.
Thank you. I believe you.
A lesson too late for the learning. Haters sad, haters sad. In the wake of an eye, my soul is turning. In your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As we walk along, my thoughts are tumbling round and round, round and round. Underneath our feet, a subway's rumbling underground, underground. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. Rock. You got reasons aplenty for going. This I know, this I know. The weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go, please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You know that was the last thing on my mind.
My, thank you. Oh, my goodness. Are you a fine audience? I'll tell you, goodness, I can't see a seat out there no place. Friends, I want to tell you I'm happy to be here. Anytime they say I'm coming to Texas, I'm like a bucking horse trying to get out of a stall. Because you're good to me. I appreciate it. Thank you. Here's a number that did real well for me. My first chart record, matter of fact, and I hope you like it. So I feel so blue, sometimes I wanna die. And so I've got a broken heart, so what? They say that time will heal all wounds in my Sandman. And I know that someday I'll forget and love again. But just between you and me, I've got my doubts about it. 'Cause just between you and me, you're too much to forget. Oh, Lord. So I've lost the only girl I ever loved. And so I've never felt so low, so what? I'll just tell myself each time I wanna cry that someday time will dry the teardrops from my eyes. But just between you and me, I'm not so sure about it.
Cause just between you and me, you're too much to forget. You're too much to forget.
Thank you. Oh, you're fine. You're a fine audience. It's good to be back to Fort Worth, I'll guarantee you. Lloyd, let's do one called I Know One.
When all your love have ended, when all your friends have flown, who'll be around to want you when all your loves have gone? Only a fool would do it after the way you've done. But how many fools would have you loved? I know one. This fool keeps wondering why he fell in love at all. But you might need this fool around in case you fall after the party's over and you've had your fill of fun. If you need a fool to forgive you, a fool, I know one. Never know you might be lonely when all your loves have missed. It wouldn't hurt to keep an extra fool on your list after your heart's been broken and it needs a place to run. If you take a fool who loves you, I know one, yes, I know one, I know one.
I know one. Thank you. Whee! Oh, you're fine. I'll tell you, I get a lot of questions asked me. You know, people like to know where the artist is from. And I was born in Sledge, Mississippi, and raised there until I was about 17 years old. I live up in Great Falls, Montana right now. But I get a lot of questions, you know, asked me. Says, Charlie, how'd you get into country music and why you don't sound like you're supposed to sound? Well, it is a little unique, I admit. But I've been singing country music since I was about 5 years old, and this is why I sound like I sound. I've been singing and listening to the Grand Ole Opry since then. To give you an example, I was in Conroe, Texas. This lady, she loved Just Between You and Me. And I came in, and it was just about like it is now. I mean, it's beautiful, just packed to the rafters. And she came in, they said, yeah, says, say, he's here. Said, did you know he was, she said, oh, no, I have the record. Says, no. I went on stage, and you could just about touch the audience, you know. I mean, like, it wasn't quite as high as this bandstand, but I did a couple of numbers, and finally I did Just Between You. I said, Just Between You, and she said, it's true. I got a feeling full of blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Oh Lord, I don't know what to do. All I do is sit and sigh. Why, oh Lord, that last long day she said goodbye. Dear Lord, I thought I would cry.
She'll do me, she'll do you. She got the kind of loving. Lord, I love to giggle when she called me sweet. And I, such a beautiful dream. I hate to think it all over. I lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow. Well, I'm nobody's sugar daddy now. And I'm lonesome. I got the lovesick blues. Well, I'm in love with a beautiful gal. Say, what's the matter with me? Well, I'm in love with a beautiful gal. But she don't care about me. Oh, Lord, I tried to keep her satisfied. But that gal wouldn't stay. So now that she is leaving, this is all I can say. I got a feeling called the blues. Oh, Lord, let my baby say goodbye. Oh, Lord, I don't know what to do. All I do is sit and sigh. Why, oh, Lord, that last long day she said goodbye. But dear Lord, I thought I would cry. She'll do me, she'll do you, she got the kind of loving. Lord, I love to giggle when she call me sweet. And such a beautiful dream. I hate to think it awful hard it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow. Well, I'm nobody's sugar daddy now. And I'm a lonesome. I got the lovesick blues.
Thank you. Oh, my goodness.
Yes, I know she's the life of the party. And without her, things here would die. Oh, but don't be fooled by her laughter. She has her sad times, she knows how to cry. She drinks and she talks just a little too loud. And with her pride gone, she tags along with any old crowd. Yes, I know I'm to blame, and I feel so ashamed that I made her the image of me. I met her in a little country town. She was simple and old-fashioned in some way. But she loved me till I dragged her down. Then she just gave up and drifted away. She drank and she talks just a little too loud. And with her pride gone, she tags along with any old crowd. Yes, I know I'm to blame, and I feel so ashamed that I made her the image of me. That I made her the image of me.
Thank you. Here's a number that I've been promising
my fans all around Texas and ever all in Florida and all wherever I've been a touring, that I was gonna try and put this in an album. And we're gonna try this one. I'll tell you, I learned it just the way I'm doing it. I put one verse where maybe it don't supposed to be, but this is the way I learned it when I was small, and I'm gonna do it the same way.
Elijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with the Indian maid over in the antique store. Elijah, oh. Well, he stood there and said he never let it show, 'cause he could never answer yes or no, 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 no. Poor old Elijah, well, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor old wooden bed. He always wore his Sunday feathers and held a tommy hump. The maiden wore cup beads and braids and hoped someday he'd talk. Elijah, well, he stood there as a lonely ass can be, 'cause his heart was of an old pine knotted tree, tree to tree. Poor old Elijah, well, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor old wooden head.
Have a good time.
And then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid. He took her home so far away, but old Elijah stayed. Elijah, oh. Well, he stood there, said he never let it show. Oh, he could never answer yes or no, no, no. Poor old Elijah, well, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Girl, I drew on that poor old wooden head. Oh, you're...
I'll tell you, it's getting a little warm up here, but I'll guarantee you this, I'd rather be sweating up here than to be picking that cotton in Mississippi. I'll guarantee you.
Gutters and boards cover the windows of the house where we used to live. All I have left is a heart full of sorrow since she said she'd never forgive. The house that we built was once filled with laughter, but I changed that laughter to tears. Now I live in a world without sunshine. Oh, I wish you were here. Shutters and boards cover the windows of the house where we used to live. All I have left is a heart full of sorrow since she said she'd never forgive. Last night I dreamed that you came to our house to take an old book from the shelf.
If you'll open the shutters, I'll tear down the boards, 'cause I drove every nail by myself. Shutters and boards covered the windows of the house where we used to live. All I got left is a heart full of sorrow since she said she'd never forgive. One more time. Shutters and boards covered the windows of the house where we used to live. All I have left is a heart full of sorrow, and she said she'd never forgive.
Oh, my goodness. Well, I pull out of Pittsburgh, rolling down that eastern seaboard. I got my diesel wound up and she's running like I never before.
Hey, the speed's on, I'm giving all right. Well, I don't see a cop in sight. 6 days on the road, I said I'm gonna make it home tonight. I got a 10 forward gears and a Georgia overdrive. I'm taking little white pills, I said my eyes are open wide. I just passed the Jimmy in white, been a passing everything in sight. 6 days on the road, I said I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, it seems like a bother since I kissed my baby goodbye. I've been having lots of women, but I'm not like some of the guys. If I could find one, I'd go meet tight. I could never make believe it's all right. 6 days on the road, I said I'm gonna make it home tonight. ICC is a checking on down the line. Well, I'm a little overweight, I said my logbook's way behind. Oh, said nothing bothers me tonight. I can do it, dole the skills all right. 6 days on the road, I said I'm gonna make it home tonight. You know my wreck's a little old, but that don't mean she's low. There's a flame from a stack and that smoke blowing black as coal. Oh, well, my old town's coming in sight. If you think I'm happy, you're right. 6 days on the road, I said I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road, I said I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road, I said I'm gonna make it home tonight.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you.
I sold the farm to take my woman where she longed to be. We left our kin and all our friends back there in Tennessee. Bought those one-way tickets she had often begged me for, and they took us to the streets of Baltimore. Her heart was filled with laughter when she saw those city lights. She said the prettiest place on earth is Baltimore at night. Oh, well, a man feels proud to give his woman what she's longing for. And I kind of like the streets of Baltimore. Then I got myself a factory job. I ran an old machine. Bought a little cottage in a neighborhood serene. Every night when I came home with every muscle sore, she would drag me through the streets of Baltimore. Well, I tried my best to bring her back to what she used to be, but I soon learned she loved those bright lights much more than she loved me. Well, I'm a-going back on that same train that brought me here before, while my baby walks the streets of Baltimore. Yes, my baby walks the streets of Baltimore.
Streets of Baltimore. Thank you.
She don't hold and kiss me like she did one time. I think my sweet baby's got leaving on her mind. The longer I know her, the more I can tell my darling's not happy with me. The longer I know that I know her too well, the less love in her eyes I see. 'Cause she don't hold and kiss me like she did one time. I think my sweet baby's got leaving on her mind. The stronger I hold her, the farther apart my darling is growing from me. The danger of my darling breaking my heart is fast moving in on me. 'Cause she don't hold and kiss me like she did one time. I think my sweet baby's got leaving on her mind. The deeper I love her, the farther away my darling slips out of my hand. The longer the future, the longer I'll stay out of my darling's plan. 'Cause she don't hold and kiss me like she did one time. I think my sweet baby's got leaving on her mind. I think my sweet baby's got leaving on her mind.
Woo! Got leaving on her mind. Thank you.
Oh, the crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your wall. The marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall. But will the timely crowd that had you laughing loud help you dry your tears? Is it when the new wears off of your crystal chandelier? I never did fit in too well with folks you knew, and it's plain to see that the likes of me don't fit with you. So you traded me for the gaiety of the well-to-do, and you turned away from the love I offered you. Oh, the crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your wall. The marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall. But will the timely crowd that has you laughing loud help you dry your tears? Is it when the new wears off of your crystal chandelier? I see your picture in the news most every day. you the chosen girl of the social world, so the story say. Said, but a paper smile only lasts a while, then it fades away. Oh, and the love we knew will come home to you someday. Oh, the crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your wall. The marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall. But will the timely crowd that had you laughing loud help you dry your tears? Said when the new words off of your crystal chandelier. Said when the new words off of your crystal chandelier.
Woo! Thank you. Oh, you're fine. Friend, I want to, oh, I tell you, I'm a little bit serious about this one. I like this number, and I like to do it on all of my shows, and I'll tell you the reason why. For one, it's a good song, and for a couple of three reasons, it reminds me of what I don't ever want to go back to doing. Because it hurt my fingers and my back and my knees, and that's why when I go on stage, I try to sing as best I can, because I don't ever want to go back to doing it anymore. It's in E, and it goes like this.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mommy would rock me in the parade. In them old cotton fields back at home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mommy would rock me in the parade. In them old cotton fields back home. Well, I went at them a cotton bowls to get a rot. You can't pick a very much cotton in them old cotton fields back home. Yes, it was a down in Louisiana, just about a mile from a Texarkana. In them old cotton fields back home. Go on back. My mommy would rock me in the parade. In them old cotton fields back at home. Have a good time. Yes, when I was a little bitty baby, my mommy would rock me in the parade. In them old cotton fields back home. That I went at them a cotton bowl to get a rotten. Like you can't pick a very much cotton. In them old cotton fields back home. Was a town in Louisiana, just about a mile from the Texarkana. In them old cotton fields back home. Yes, I can, them old cotton fields back home. Well, I can, them old, I say the cotton fields are back on home.
Thank you.
Hadn't meant for me one last time to see my hometown again. Once again go there, see the places where as a child I'd been. As I journeyed now, it was so far out, it was almost in. In the middle of nowhere. Sadness talked with me as I walked the streets of my memory. Speech that seemed somehow so much smaller now and they used to be. Talked of other days when this tiny place had been home to me. In the middle of nowhere, people stared at me in silence as I walked around. Time had passed till I was just a stranger there. Folks had changed so much that no one even knew me now. In the middle of nowhere, I went once again to the schoolyard where I used to play. Past the church of Mom and Daddy, where they used to pray. Down the dusty road to the churchyard where they both now lay. In the middle of nowhere, as I place my blue forget-me-nots there on the ground, one last time I kneel by Mom and Dad in prayer. Then I said goodbye forever to that little town. In the middle of nowhere. A lesson too late for the learning, made of sand, in the wink of an eye my soul is turning. In your hand, are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As we walk along, my thoughts are tumbling round and round. And round. Underneath our feet are subway rumbling, underground, underground. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got reasons of plenty for going. This I know, this I know. The weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go, please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. So I feel so blue sometimes. Sometimes I wanna die, and so I've got a broken heart. So what? They say that time will heal all wounds in mice and men, and I know that someday I'll forget and love again.
But just between you and me, I've got my doubts about it. 'Cause just between you and me, you're too much to forget. Felt so low, so what? I'll just tell myself each time I wanna cry that someday time will dry the teardrops from my eye. But just between you and me, I'm not so sure about it. 'Cause just between you and me, you're too much to forget. You're too much to just follow the stairway to this lonely world of mine. You'll find me waiting here in apartment number 9. Not so very long ago, you decided to be free. Loneliness surrounds me without your arms around me, and the sun will never shine in apartment number 9. Keep waiting in this lonely room, just in case you change your mind. You'll find me waiting here in apartment number 9. Loneliness surrounds me without your arms around me, and the sun will never shine in apartment number 9. And the sun will never shine in apartment number 9.
Freight train got in my blood one day. I'm always going
never get nowhere, I'm just on my way. My baby, she loves me, but she don't understand the spell of the freight train that's calling her man. My daddy is a preacher, my mother teaches school, my brother is a doctor, and me, I'm a fool. The spell of the freight train is stronger than wine. That same lonesome whistle that chills my darling's heart is calling mine. My baby, she loves me, but she don't understand the spell of the freight train that's calling her man. When all your loves have ended, when all your friends have flown, who'll be around to want you when all your loves have gone? Only a fool would do it after the way you've done. But how many have you? I know one. This fool keeps wondering why he fell in love at all. But you might need this fool around in case you fall after the party is over and you've had your fill of fun. If you need a fool to forgive you, I know one. You never know, when all your loves have missed, it wouldn't hurt to keep an extra fool on your list. After your heart's been broken and it needs a place to run, if you'll take the fool who loves, I know one. I know one.
Dear Mama, I'm coming home tomorrow. If you don't mind, would you meet me at the train? Dear Mama, my wandering days are over, and it's so good to be coming home again. Dear Mama, we'll walk
the fields together, and through the valley we will stroll hand in hand. I just can't wait to see him and touch the soil of home so clean. But mama, I'm not the boy I used to be, for I've been gone away too long, and I've done everything that's wrong. But I think I finally found myself at last, and just you wait and see, another chance is all I need. But mama, I'm not the boy I used to be. You see, mama, I've spent time in prison for a crime that I'm too ashamed to tell. And when you meet me there tomorrow, don't be surprised at what you see, 'cause, mama, I'm not the boy I used to be. For I've been gone away too long, and I've done everything that's wrong. But I think I finally found myself at last, and just you wait and see, another chance is all I need. But mama, I'm not the boy I used to be.
Life had no meaning, it was so incomplete, till a good woman's love put me back on my feet. Instead of roaming, I go home in the evening, and she's waiting back. And no matter what happens, I know she'll always care. Above, I go home to a dream and a good woman's love. Instead of home, and I go home in the evening, and she's waiting back. And no matter what happens, I know she'll always care. And when the night falls and the moon shines above, I go home to a dream and a good woman's love. I go home to a dream and a good woman's love.
Silence is for walls that that hold no laughter. Silence is a phone that never rings. Silence is a hall without her footsteps. The sound of silence is destroying me. Turn the jukebox up loud, let there be laughter. Talk to me, no matter what you say. Help me drown out the sound of silence. Silence that's destroying me. Silence is two lips that never speak my name. Silence is her picture that can't talk to me. Silence is a man lost in his memories. The sound of silence is destroying me. Destroying me. Well, I've been from Boston to LA, seen Boulder Dam and Frisco Bay. Been to New York City and Washington, seen Montreal and Saskatchewan, and Rhode Island. And I've worked in three all-night service stations and drove a truck. Take me home, my heart is heavy and my feet are sore. Slept all night in a water trough, had the flu and the croup and the whooping cough. Had the mumps and the measles and the 7-year itch, and I can't count the times that I've had a cold and sore throat. Not to mention all the times that I've cut my fingers on a sardine can. Take me home. And my feet are sore. Take me home, I don't want to roam no more. Well, I can see them all now, just a gathering round. Mama set the table when the sun goes down. And my good old pappy, when the blessing is said, filling up his plate with black-eyed peas and side me. And a great big hunk of my dear sweet mama's hot buttered cornbread. Take me home. My heart is heavy and my feet are sore. Take me home. I don't want to roam no more. Take me home. My heart is heavy and my feet are sore.
touch my heart. Feel the hurt, the pain and misery. Then tell me again what love can do for me. If you lived in my world a while, you'd soon forget how to smile. In my world, there's a million ways to cry. If you had my eyes, you could see how a woman changed my destiny. I'm a man who can't live and yet can't die. See these hands of mine and how they shake. All because I can't break the habit of remembering yesterday. Another love couldn't help this ache. I know I'd make the same mistakes. Her memories always standing in my way. Touch my heart, feel the hurt, it's destroying me. I try, but I can't seem to shake her memory. Touch my heart, feel the hurt, the pain and misery. Then tell me again what love can do for me.
Think too much about books and schooling, 'cause there were more important things to do. I just sat out in the yard and picked my old banjo, trying to do what the big hillbillies do. I would sit there by the hour, picking wildwood flower, wore my little fingers to the bone. I said I'd never rest till I am the best banjo picker in this old county. I said someday I know I'll win my fame. One day all the world will know my name. I'll work so very hard with that old banjo, trying to do what the big hillbillies do. I would sit there all alone, trying to pick out home sweet home, while everybody played out in the yard. I said I'll never stop till I've reached the very top, when I'm the best banjo picker in this old county. The years have passed, I haven't changed my mind. I still pick the banjo all the time, because I know someday I'm bound to learn to play all the things the big hillbillies do. I just sit here in my shop, picky foggy mountaintop, telling everybody help yourself. 'Cause before I go to rest, I'm gonna be the very best, the best banjo picker in this whole county. I'm gonna learn how to play that thing. I'm gonna play that banjo just like Sonny Osborne. Yes, sir.